don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. Shit. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Okay, Leute, nach dem Prolog geht's los. Outlast, The Whistleblower DLC. Selbe Stelle, aber andere Person diesmal. Scheinbar hat der Protagonist aus dem ersten oder aus dem Hauptspiel dieser Person eine E-Mail geschrieben, damit er die Fährte aufnehmen kann.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Nein, andersrum war's. Wir haben dem Journalisten vom Hauptspiel eine Nachricht geschrieben. So rum war das. The word.
Enough information to trust Renicky's predictions. He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers.
Okay.
I'm worried that the response is going to affect the capillaries.
Of course. The therapy's relying on it. Hope maxed out at 190.
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotics.
190 isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to trust Renicky's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers.
Hä? Das haben sie doch eben schon mal wiederholt.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Okay. Es war interessant zu sehen, wie alles vorher so abgelaufen ist.
I'd miss her this much if the patients start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child in shit years now, right?
How long's it been since you've seen Jane?
3 weeks now?
That's nothing.
You're serious?
Sure.
You got a girlfriend or somebody?
I'm married.
How long since you've seen her?
Honestly?
Small talk.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Hey, yeah.
Cutting it close. Next patient incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Okay. Front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now.
Yeah.
Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Ich glaube nicht. Wir sind ja mitten im Geschehen drin. Wir haben mehr Zugang zu allem eigentlich. Okay, ich würde mal sagen, wir setzen uns. Ab geht er, der Peter.
Final. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
System error code 16.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
System check. No. Off we're going to engine. Status.
Park here is gonna have us up and running before we know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Softwarefehler oder was? Software compilation error.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
No.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Oh, da ist er.
No, no, not a daisy. No, no.
Das ist interessant zu sehen, wie das alles angefangen hat. Wie das passiert ist, dass dann die Verrückten da die Anstalt übernehmen konnten.
Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them! You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have to!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good then.
Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. Never had a fusion or 25 million delta.
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Darf die Drecksarbeit für euch machen, dann darf ich nicht mal zugucken. Oh, sind diese Typen. Hier. Ich habe nicht mal ein Namensschild an meinem Büro. So. Jetzt sind wir hier.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor. Down. Hands where I can see him.
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract
82.
Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and,
Hey, das habe ich gar nicht gesagt.
Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the onward march of science appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Glad. Finger weg. Whistleblower. Na, ja, jetzt sind wir hier. Was dieser Typ abgeleckt hat. Oh, nice. Das geplatzt. Oh, da hängt noch das halbe Gesicht. Der mit mir ein Problem hat? Abgefreakt hier. Was geht denn hier ab, Alter? Bist du King oder was? Bam! DLC vorbei. Also damit habe ich jetzt nicht gerechnet. Aber wo soll ich mich da zurückziehen? Die haben gesagt, komm hin. Hätte ich mal besser machen sollen. Ausgehen kann. Alle wollen überleben. Hey Boys!
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
Also ihr findet das gar nicht komisch, dass ich mit einer Kamera hier rumrenne, gell?
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Okay. Skishon. Easy. Good. Lock up, line. What?
Come back here!
Oh. Oh, die bekannte Uhrzeit. Die bekannte Uhrzeit. Das können wir noch aus dem ersten Teil, da war genauso. Die Uhren stehen geblieben.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late.
Es gibt ein Gefunkgerät im Gefängnis, Kurzwelle. Sollte es Saft haben, dann bringe ich es zum Laufen. Okay, er versucht Kontakt nach außen herzustellen. Gucken, ob uns das gelingt. Mal sehen, ob uns das gelingt.
I'm gonna give you a whole new subject to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Aber dass wir jetzt schon mit diesem übernatürlichen Wesen zu tun haben, das ist abgespaced, hey. Wir erleben die ganze Geschichte rückwärts jetzt gerade. Na. Hey, Peabody! Du bleibst mal schön hier drin. Oder? Also Dokumente habe ich bisher noch keine gefunden. Aber wie schnell auf einmal alles runtergekommen ist. Vorher sah alles noch nach Top-Facility, Top-Einrichtung aus. Und dann jetzt auf einmal alles kaputt. Vielleicht müssen wir hier wieder zurück. Nein! Lang, rechts oder links? Rechts oder links? Hier geht's nicht lang. Locker bleiben, gell? Oh mein Gott. Hier könnte das Funkgerät sein, oder?
Help me please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a... dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Soll ich schon drücken, den Knopf? Was könnte passieren?
No! No! Stop it! Stop! 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 Liar! Stop! Stop! Stop!
So. Ich habe noch nie einen Mann sterben sehen. Habe ich noch nie einen toten Körper außerhalb eines Sarges gesehen. Dutzende heute ermordet oder schlimmer. Ich habe einen Mann in die Augen geschaut, als ein anderer ihn in Stücke riss. Behauptete, er sei Arzt, doch dann sah er die Fetzen, in die er mich gesteckt hat, haben und änderte seine Geschichte. Bla bla, sagte sein Patient. Okay. Ah ja, jeder will überleben. Wir müssen hier raus und dann versuchen. Die Schleuse zu kommen und von der Schleuse dann.